Charlene, it's Dicky.
Get off my porch, you piece of shit. How fucking dare you cocksucker? Fucking porch. Fucking ass. Fucking sick. Dickhead.
You're a fucking asshole, Dicky. I want you off my fucking porch.
Huh? Why don't you just fucking come down here and talk to me, huh?
Fucking asshole coming to my fucking house, you piece of shit, Charlene, standing on my porch.
Charlene, it's not fucking lady like to be shouting in the street like this, right?
You're such a fucking cocksucker coming over here.
Please.
Oh, yeah, you think I fucking care?
Come on, just fucking...
Get off my fucking porch, Dicky.
What kind of dog is that? Is that a cocker spaniel? All right, I know you can't fucking stand me.
Willie, what makes you say that?
I ain't got no use for you either, all right? But my brother loves you. And you can't just run away because of me. He don't deserve that, all right? So I will quit if you want me to quit.
You foolish shit.
I swear to God. I will quit if it means you come back, all right? But I want you to think about something. Micky has a chance to do something that I never did, that in my time, I never had.
Oh, yeah, my big chance was with Sugar Ray Leonard. I'm so great, I'm the pride of fucking Lowell. Oh, yeah, I fought Sugar Ray Leonard, I've heard it.
I came here to make things right.
Okay, let's make things right.
Yeah.
Number one, you didn't knock down Sugar Ray Leonard, he tripped.
I was in a ring. Don't you think I know what really fucking happened that day, all right? What have you ever done with your life?
I like my life.
Yeah, what have you ever done with it?
I like my life now.
What have you ever done with your life? You're a college dropout, Charlene. You're just a little bar girl. Your life sucks.
All right. I drank too much. I worked in a lot of bars. And I ruined a lot of opportunities, but I'm trying to do something better here. And so is Micky.
So am I. And he needs me. You heard him. And I know he needs you.
What is that blue shit on your arm?
It's icing.
Okay. I'll see you in Micky's corner, otherwise go fuck yourself.
It's a deal.
All right, it's a deal.
We worked that out for you. Ask her.
Good. Go get O'Keefe back, too.
I will. Hey, Mick.
You think I knocked down Sugar Ray Leonard?
You went 10 rounds, one of the best to ever do it. He couldn't hurt you. You were my hero.
I was.